Let's go.
2, 3, 4.
Here we go.
3, 4, 5, 6.
Catch me this Friday as I defend my light heavyweight world title against Anatoly Malykhin. A dangerous little meatball, and I'll choke him out in the first. I just want to know that I can beat anybody on the planet. He's the champ right now. Does not matter at which weight. I don't even care if he makes weight. Let's fight. I used to think that I would fear another undefeated fighter. I think like, how am I going to finish him or whatever, but I have no fear for this man. I don't care. They all say the same stuff. It's one punch, they all knock me out, they all think they knock me out. Nobody knocks me out.
Awesome so far. I've been amazed actually. The view from the hotel room is amazing. You got the whole harbor. It's so rad. It's super cool. Yeah, I'm stoked on it. I want to start exploring more, you know, check out the city. Like a chick right there coming out with the hair whip.
Oh, my dad taught us how to swim is we just go underwater. You start with tea parties, you just pretend you have like your little cup, you know, pour a little tea. And then it escalated into like jiu-jitsu matches underwater.
As I said before, I'm almost like the hunted rather than the hunter. I was always going after the number one spot. Now I'm there, maybe a little bit of pressure, but at the same time, like, you know, I'm just going there to do my job. I've been doing jiu-jitsu since, you know, I was 3 years old, so. Nothing changes.
I know he's super tough, right? Tough Russian, gnarly wrestling. You know, it's gonna be an exciting match. I think he's really gonna come forward, which I'm excited for. I'll be excited to see his strategy, you know, and his approach that he brings to fighting Kade. I think it's gonna be more defensive, realistically, because Kade has so many crazy submissions and it's hard to be, you know, aggressive against Kade.
We're headed to the Mall of Asia, if I'm not mistaken.
We're headed to burn some calories, that's all we know.
Pretty much.
Nothing like running in the heat with some layers on, so.
Yeah. All right, boys.
All right, boys. I'll see you guys.
Hey, I've jumped.
Good to see you. Hey, look at this shirt, man.
Good luck, man. Good luck. Looking forward to it, man.
Yeah. Thank you, brother. I appreciate you, man. Thank you. You too, man. Yes, sir.
People know like wrestling. People laugh in college.
Anatoly just gets better and better every day. And the guy works nonstop every day. His time is better. His speed is better. His power is there.
I'm hungry. Hungry for belt! Thank
you. It's all about my hard work and now we are here and, you know, feeling great, you know. This is world stage, like dream come true, you know.
RoboCop, Roberto Soldich!
I put Samurai because Samurai life, everywhere you can send him, he can survive, ready for the battle, ready for war.
In my career, I never choose any opponent, so Murad is on my way, so I need to be this guy. I believe in myself, and soon, my goal will be on my shoulder, very soon.
Надеюсь, ты научился бороться, потому что скоро я проверю тебя. Тебе будет нелегко, когда я тебя повалю и буду бить.
Если я навяжу свою работу, я выиграю любого. У него нет шансов против моей борьбы. Я только хочу выйти и просто раздавить его, выиграть любым путем. И все. Победителем выйти оттуда.